At one time, all that you're seeing now was pasture. A horse lived back here. Chickens and turkey, I think. A large garden. About 20 years ago, the pasture was well maintained. An old guy cut the lawn with a home lawnmower. But ever since then, it has been overgrown. It was allowed to go fallow. Our job, or my job, is to get this pasture back in shape to the way it looked 20 years ago, circa 1998. I won't be cutting any large trees. It's just a bunch of small saplings and a few of these, you know, smallish trees, 5 inches in diameter, and lots of brush. There's tons of blackberry bushes back here and poison ivy. Let's get started.